in each project of mine, making sure every pool, every backyard, every outdoor living space is different and unique. And one of the things that you can do is not only, of course, the shape of the pool and the features, but the materials themselves. And so with the Terry's here, we used a lot of beautiful different materials here to incorporate the colors of the home and their interior living space and blend that all together there, so it makes for one cohesive, nice outdoor living space. And some of those things are the tile on the water feature is an Artistry and Mosaic tile, titanium series. And we did a 1-inch by 1-inch tile there because it is a smaller structure. And then we actually did a 1x2 of the same tile around the pool. And that kind of plays a visual trick to the eye to make the pool look like it's actually even bigger and stretches it out there. So kind of unique, a little bit of custom. And then we tied the silver color in the tile into the silver travertine coping here we did around the edge. We made the beam of the pool just a little bit bigger to add that nice 12x24 coping. And then of course the deck there has the silver veining. It's called Philadelphia. And it ties in some of the cream colors of the house, but also the silver colors of the tile on the pool. And lastly, to really give it some pop there, we did the same interior finish as their last pool, Stonescapes Aqua Blue. It's a nice deep kind of cobalt blue there. It makes the pool look larger because even the shallow areas still have a blue tone. And the sun picks up the abalone shell that we threw in the finish there to add that sparkle and play off the tile. So those are all the different things that you can do in any project there, and they really take the same pool and make it look unique and different based on the colors that the homeowner wants and what looks best there based on the design.
If you're interested in having a pool built by Superior Pools, please visit www.superiorpools.com.